How did you figure the proportions?
Performed a series of complex calculations, extrapolated some data, ran simulations.
Meaning you guessed?
Geralt?
Yes?
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
See you later, Vesemir. Potions ready.
Tools, too.
Good. Vesemir?
Hookweed extract to deaden the pain. I know. Done this before.
Eskel, make the incisions in his veins. Insert the tubes. Geralt, place the potion vials in the feeders.
Ready.
Open the valves. It doesn't matter in which order.
The hook we'd work?
If it hadn't, the pain would have sent him into shock, killed him.
So, everything's going smoothly.
No, but it's within known norms.
Administer the next potion.
I'd hoped I would never have to watch this again.
Why'd you keep the table then?
Geralt, next potion.
O.E.C.K. Finn.
What now?
Now we wait for the potions to do their work. Might take a day, might take more.
You need only wait. True. But I must maintain the stabilizing spell. Uma's body is not nearly as resilient as a young candidate witch's. Without this... Eskel, I'm sorry. Would you mind?
Getting some rags? On it. No. A trial. If that Ciri in there, she could come out of this crippled, wrong in the head, just emotionless. Thought about that?
Of course I have. Thing is, we don't have a choice.
Not anymore, we don't. But we rushed it. Should have started by...
Gentlemen, the floor's as clean as it'll ever be. And I need to be wiped down as well. No offense, but I'd rather Geralt do it.
Understood. I'd prefer that too.
Disintegrating from the inside. Once that's complete, we'll need to reform it, or you'll die. You witches were given mutagens. We will use spells.
Hey, Yen, you're dozing off.
No, I'm just resting my eyes.
Yeah, it's called sleeping.
Then do something to keep me awake.
Pinching's apparently effective.
Later, perhaps. For now, talk to me. Tell me a story.
Ever tell you about the time Dandelion bought me a sword?
Was that in Kerak? Just after we...
decided to take a break, yeah. My swords had disappeared, doesn't matter how. And Dandelion insisted I had to be armed. Decided he'd buy me a weapon. Came to me beaming. The truest Rolodin steel. Good price, too. So good it felt like I was stealing. Naturally, blade shattered first parry I threw.
He's awake. It's time. Time to lift the curse. Prepare the phylactery.
Tad.
Avallac'h?
You know him?
Yes. An elf. In hell. A sage.
Where is Ciri?
In the Isle of Mists. But it's not... she's not safe. The hunt.
The hunt? What's it want from Ciri?
Blood. Elder blood. To open the gate. We cannot allow this.
Isle of Mists. Where is it?
Everywhere. And nowhere.
Listen, Sage. We didn't lift that curse to play riddles with you.
Avail. Arwen. Sram.
In Skellige. Follow it into the mists. Hurry. Hurry. I tried to protect her. But the curse. The hunt. Has not found the isle. As yet. It is a matter of time.
Enough, Geralt. He's not yet free of death's grip.
Is he gonna make it?
I can't... No. You saw. Not all went as planned. I lifted the curse, but...
The trial has wrought havoc in his body. Violently twitching fingers, pupils that don't react to the light. Seen it many times before. Too many.
Toxins have permanently damaged his nervous system. Even if he does pull through... Do you understand?
I'm going to get Ciri.
Hold up. Don't you think you owe us some answers? How do you know this Avallac'h? What's Ciri been doing with him?
Yennefer can tell you. Just keep an eye on him. He's not a friend.
Perhaps not, but Ciri apparently trusted him. We should at least take his words seriously. You heard what he said. Take Ciri from that Isle of Mists, and the Hunt will pick up her trail immediately. What then?
We'll be waiting for them, swords in hand.
Yes. Time we, the hunted, became the hunters. Geralt will find Ciri and bring her here. And the Hunt will follow. They'll expect to catch us by surprise, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
We plan to fight them. We five, in a crumbling castle.
Do we have a choice, besides delaying the inevitable?
Pretty Boy could try to round up a few others who know how to swing a sword.
Or wield magic.
Fine. I'll get Ciri and recruit some allies. Bring everyone here. Got a few favors I can call in.
Any good-looking women in that batch?
Mm-hmm. Exclusively. And you? What do you plan to do?
I've Avallac'h to care for. He's certain to die without gentle, gradual magic treatment. There's hope if I help him. Not much, but better than naught.
The boys and I'll consider how we should greet our uninvited guests.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Good luck, Wolf. And give Cirilla our love.
Come back quickly, Geralt.
Yes? What is it?
See you later, Vesemir.
Geralt.
Thanks, Yen.
Sheganatuvin.
You find Durgoff?
Oh, yes. He was talking to some friends of my father. Poor chaps can't get their minds off politics, not for an instant. I truly hope they'll allow themselves some respite after the coronation.
Farewell. Imperial Majesty.
Witcher, why have you come?
I've managed to find out where Ciri is.
Finally, I'd begun to doubt the wisdom of enlisting you. Bring her here at once.
The Wild Hunt's pursuing her. Kaer Morhen's the only place she'll be safe.
That was not a suggestion. I can defend my own daughter.
I don't doubt it. Against conventional foes, the Wild Hunt's different. Facing it here would put Vizima at risk. Hundreds of innocents could die. Kaer Morhen is in a wilderness, and your army stands to be far more helpful there.
Agreed. I shall send a banner with you. On one condition, General Voris will lead it.
Can't agree to that.
And I cannot agree to witchers commanding my troops.
Well, I'm not about to give in. You don't look it either. Sorry to take up your time, Your Majesty.
Bring me Ciri.
I will, if that's what she wants.
Nintamir Daedra.
Yes, I truly hope.
Farewell.
Yeah.
Nintamir Daedra.
You've been here, you've been there.
A witcher.
Now, witchers, they can't catch the pox.
This is all over.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Could use your help at Kaer Morhen. Aim to take Ciri there. Wild Hunt's bound to appear soon after.
You didn't turn your back on me when I was in need. It's only fair I do the same.
Thanks. Venture to say your skills might prove invaluable.
I'll consider whether to bring Vess. Either way, I'll see you at Kaer Morhen.
Oi, clumsy horse!
Oh.
You trouble me, Greylocks.
Left, right, Witch. Left, left.
Just what I'll found.
Show me what you... See ya.
Geralt, good of you to...
What are you selling? Need some armor made. Witcher's armor. Take care now.
Fancy it.
Show me. See ya.
Geralt!
Need some more. Need some armor? Take care now.
Would ye go gather roots with me?
Let it go. 'Tis the younger. Makes me head spin.
Whoa! Freak.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor. Take care now.
Enough. Don't want to hear of it. So you're that white one.
Good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor made.
Thank you.
Take care now.
You can try to win them all, but
yeah.
You won't.
I am not a witch.
On your way.
There's a laundry.
Can you stay longer? It's far safer.
Our world will burn!
My imp shit mouse, Jim, trap. Oof, I've worked up quite the appetite.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Surprised to see you still dabbling in politics.
It's quite simple, Geralt. I cannot be indifferent to Redania's fate. Call it patriotic concern.
So it's concern that compels you to bump off Radovid?
I think often of the country and its future. And the more I think, the clearer it becomes that as long as Radovid sits on the throne, Redania has no future.
Wasn't sure I should even ask you. Still not. But what the hell? I could honestly use some help.
Oh, my help. Very interesting. Do tell.
Wild Hunt's gonna attack Kaer Morhen soon. It's a sure thing. Looking for people, resources, anything that'll help me repel them.
The Wild Hunt? Don't tell me you believe that nonsense.
Hardly nonsense. Got a taste of it. A painful taste. On my own skin.
I'm about as good a warrior as you are a dancing girl. And Kaer Morhen's beyond my sphere of influence. On the other hand, I'd not have recovered my pile if not for you. Listen, here's what we'll do. I'll give you a fat purse. A bit on top. And we'll call it even. Agreed?
Agreed. Thanks.
Yes?
Hey, you. Seen any prime fillies?
Let's see these.
Ah, you...
Let's see. Farewell.
Welcome.
What have you... So long.
Welcome.
What have you got? So long.
How can I...
Got some coin at...
You've come to the right...
Make some coin turns, hey.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen. So long.
was it happened to Faltustigin?
Guards! Guards!
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt.
Listen, would you... So long.
You'd normally pay for that.
Your very presence is an affront to the eternal fire.
I met you, mate.
Unbloody thinkable!
I'll do that, but I have another job for you. You need to set out for Kaer Morhen. That's where I'll take Ciri. The Wild Hunt will attack soon afterwards. Could use you at our side.
You'll have me and my axe.
Thanks. See you at Kaer Morhen. Vesemir, Esco, and Lambert are already there.
as it happens.
You shouldn't let that refuse into town with your people.
A killer prowls the city, but you're not scared, are you?
Some. What? Lost your nerve?
Shan't still know Jungans in exchange for your help.
Okay.
Come on. Come on, Roach.
They smear